Ahoy, all of you flick freaks out there, what is going on? My name is Andrew, and we are here continuing on with EA Sports UFC. Just got my first win back after that loss to the goddamn Namcio, our new nemesis character. Please let me fight him in this fight. I just want to wreck his shit until the end of time. That's all I want. Nope, Dulce, not listening to you. You're an asshole. You pose with other teams. With other fighters. Heath Bartlett. He submits super easy, but that's not my game. I'll throw you down, but I'm not going to try and go for submissions. Because I don't know how.
Hey, kid, glad you've got some hair on your chest now.
Never was a fan of his. Jackson.
I see you got some real potential in you. As you move up the ladder, remember to stay in love with learning. Get those new moves going. Stay humble as success.
Are you telling me I should learn submission? Sounds crazy.
Okay, now we're going to work on some ground transitions. Are you ready? Let's do it. That's it. Pick up the pace. Good work in there. Very clean technique. Work for the clinch. Are you ready? Let's do this. Here we go. Nice work. Seconds, keep pushing. Good work in there. Excellent work.
I was throwing an extra one there because it felt like it. What's the next one? Work on your footwork.
Focus is going to be slipping strikes. Way to avoid that.
Come on. Come on.
Remember, in and out head motion. Perfect. Nice move.
Come on. Come on. I'm at 1,000 already, but still.
Don't stand still. You're too much of a target.
Am I? He's not throwing shit at me.
10 seconds left. Excellent work in there. You really pick up technique.
All right. So, can I get this all the way up to 80? Yeah, I can. So, stand up is now fully done. Let's learn, you know, let's just put some points in submission, you know. Alright, let's go. Is it Bartlett? Is that who we're fighting? Yeah, Bartlett. Johnson's a scary dude.
Hey kid, congratulations. You've been winning fights, gaining fans, and if you win your next fight, I'll guarantee you a spot on a main event card on pay-per-view.
What? Okay. Sorry, Bartlett, but I'm going to have to wreck your shit. Because, I don't care what you say, BJ Penn. Because I want that pay-per-view slot all day, every day. You kidding me? Woo! Big time coming next week, baby, because I'm going to win this fight. Should I go for like a quick destruction or should I play this smart? How about a little bit of both? Yeah, I think we're going to go with both.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase.
Heath Bartlett.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a Muay Thai fighter.
I'm curious about how many, what my win loss is. 12 and 4, 6 foot. 170 from St. Louis Mighty Mo, which is the closest major metropolis to Springfield. He looks like Bradley Whitford from The West Wing, you know? Josh Lyman. I'm going to fight Bradley Whitford. Okay. Yeah, sorry. You shouldn't have a...
White trunks for Bulldog. There's a takedown attempt. Good takedown defense.
Okay, fine. Sorry, Bradley Whitford. Didn't mean it.
And he's able to get back up to his feet. Oh, good combination. Great jab by the Freak. Joe, that's a damaging elbow. Oh.
So close.
Just missed with the left. Nice turning side kick to the body. He's putting together some good kicks.
I knew I was too far away, but I meant to do this.
With the Superman punch. Man, he just missed that big roundhouse kick.
Very nice kicks.
I'll break your fucking leg.
Into that leg kick. The Freak with a strong leg kick.
There's that leg kick. One.
He heard it with that spinning elbow.
He definitely did, Joe.
Trying to go to the body. Bulldog with some good kicks.
Able to clinch. Oh, he clipped him there.
And again, he connects.
He's got an over and an under here.
Joe, that's a great transition into the tight.
Muay Thai you to death.
Big uppercut. Tags him. Man, good exchange between both these fighters. Man, he hurt him with the Superman punch.
Flying knee!
Sorry, buddy, you're going down.
Man, he took it for a ride on that suplex. Great punch by the Freak.
Moves to half guard.
He escapes and he gets back up. He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Come on, Bradley Whitford.
Man, he connected with that front kick. That huge head kick was blocked.
And they clinch here.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch. He throws a strong knee.
Nice knees from the clinch to the head.
Solid knees again.
Get ready to trip him now.
Ooh, he eats a knee.
Another nice knee.
No, sorry. I want to continue to destroy your face with my knees. You're just going to die in here, Bradley Whitford. Sorry, Josh Lyman, but it looks to me like you should have been writing better speeches for the president, because in my house, you die. Muay Thai clinch is scary as shit. There goes Lyman. Somebody call Toby Ziegler. His best friend just got knocked the fuck out. If you've never seen The West Wing, you have no idea the entire the references I've been making this whole episode. So, yeah. God damn, that is Bradley Whitford. Nope. All right, so now... So we won the fight. Now we're going to get that pay-per-view slot. And I'm all right with that, so let's look at them statistics, and then we will move on to the pay-per-view fight next week. All right, so stats. 72%. 1 of 5 takedowns. Significant strikes, 38 of 53 for 72%. Total takedown, 20. Ground pass of 1. I will take it. So thank you, everybody, for watching. If you wouldn't mind, hit that subscribe button down there. And if you check up in the top right corner, you're going to see a little card icon. That'll take you over to the Flick Freak store, where we have t-shirts, coffee mugs, phone, tablet cases, all the great paraphernalia you could ever ask for. If you feel like donating to this channel, we have fan funding as well as the Patreon campaign. And we will catch you all in the next video. So until next time, Godspeed to 100,000 subscribers.
Where's Sterling? Oh, he seems to be crawling away from the goal. What is he doing?
He's still-